first regular season game. Gave the puck away. Pettersson looking. Made a move. Jack Campbell right on it, but the Canucks score. And that's the first goal of the season.
East play with the Boston College Eagles. 10 ticks remaining in the period. Kemper's going to get out there. Look out! It's a layup.
Oglander. Up high, Hughes. Bouncing puck in the slot, and it's ripped wide of the net. The rebound. Pettersson right there, and he beats Merzlikin.
Play on. Pettersson through center, corralled by Luke Shen. Vancouver's onside. He'll push it off a stick. They score! Elias Pettersson with unbelievable hand-eye out in front.
Kulikov overskated it for a moment. Kuzmenko gets the puck, leaves for Mikheyev. Puts one in front. Pettersson all alone. Scores! What a play! Looked like he lost the handle.
Here's a steal. Bouncing puck. No shots from the Sens. And J.T. Miller with an empty net will find Pettersson. Closing in. He scores!
Sabres get Darlene back onto the ice, so all square. Five apiece, but the shot from the line is deflected. Edmund Larson let it go, but traffic in front. Might be Pettersson that got a piece of that one.
Kings had it for a moment. Now Mikheyev picks it up and skates out. Kuzmenko takes his pass. Here's Pettersson. He shoots. He scores. Elias Pettersson feeds Hughes. Able to get away from Kupari, who gave his stick to Alex Edmund. Kings have all been out there for over a minute. Here's Kuzmenko across. Pettersson scores!
Is out. Helps it out.
Kuzmenko dumps one around. Centered! Pettersson scores on his own rebound!
Kuzmenko battling Benning. Vlasic engaging in the corner with the Canucks. Mikheyev, who just scored, and they score again.
After Caulfield as well. The Canadians come up with it, get it back to Matheson. Pettersson knocked him down. He's going to get away with it, too. Pettersson attacking from the side. He scores! Oh, man. Held out from Hurdle on the backhand. On the rebound, and diving out was Martin to knock the puck away. Back come the Canucks. Kuzmenko with Pettersson. Elias Pettersson shoots. He scores! Elias Pettersson with his second overtime winner in his many games. Wrist shot. Jones the save. Big rebound. Backhander by Pettersson. And he couldn't put it home for his second of the game. Here's Pettersson back to Stillman. Kuzmenko cross to Shen. Luke Shen with a wrist shot. Tipped in by Pettersson. To Quinn Hughes. Elias Pettersson shoots. And that hit a body in front. Here's Miller. 90 seconds to go. Hughes, one-timer, loose puck. Miller gets it, sends it across. Pettersson scores! Pettersson. Now Pettersson's after the puck to the blue line. Shen, long shot, tip, stop, rebound! Pettersson will stop. Pettersson again, and it's in!
Knocked down at center by Pettersson. He'll put it right back in. Horvat up on the forecheck as Hanifin gets back to it. Stolen by Pettersson. Feeds it back. Down low. Horvat, they score! Pettersson tucks it in!
Canucks win it. Hughes to JT Miller. Hughes. Pettersson unloads. Scores! 2 minutes, 8 seconds to go.
Down and made the save.
Pettersson with a chance. He scores! Here's Horvat chasing after a loose puck. Full Horvat in front. Elias Pettersson scores! Here's Pettersson. Banks one back to Hughes. Miller takes the feed. Across. Pettersson stop. No, it's in. Just traveling over the line. I think before Kuzmenko got it. It'll be Pettersson's goal, I believe. He's got a couple.
Deep and then going to work. Rangers go after it. They score an important goal.
25th goal of the season for Mika Zibanejad. The Canucks score! They come right back! Pettersson.
Miller directing traffic. Wants Besser to move. Besser did. Gave the puck to Miller. Return to Besser. Besser. Seam pass for Hughes. Pettersson lets it go and they score! Elias Pettersson hammers one from the blue line through traffic. The bench beat him to it. Quinn Hughes, the oldest of the three hockey-playing Hughes brothers. as Pettersson comes in on the wing, shoots and scores! Pettersson's goal leaks through Sorokin.
I hope you stay up with us late on Monday. Here's a giveaway. Pettersson dropped one back. Great save, rebound, they score. Pettersson from Bavillier, who took the shot.
Worry about an icing foul in this situation, being on the penalty kill. Pettersson getting in between some passes. It's all the way down the ice, and it's into the net. Missed a line, providing traffic. The Canucks get the puck back, and Pettersson, who already has 4 points tonight, there's point number five and his second goal of the night.
And Elias Pettersson will dangle back with 20 seconds left. And the coach wasn't very happy. Here comes Pettersson. He races in. Pettersson shoots, and he scores. Oh, Pettersson! With a rink-long dash, ends it in overtime.
For third on the power play coming into tonight's game, go back to work. Looking to break this 1-1 tie, but here's JT Miller to the attack. Short-handed, with Pettersson, scores! Short-handed goal, Canucks regain.
Bavillier tips the puck in, Kuzmenko hustles in after it, sends one in front. Here's Pettersson, loads up, lets it go, he scores!
That's it. Referee is pointing at the net.
That one he got on goal. And out came the right pad of Krobzatov to make the save. Now Bavillier, Pettersson, third chance, scores! Elias Pettersson, third time lucky on that shift.
But looking to tie it up here, 2-2.
Yeah, only nine, but a huge opportunity here with 8.5 to go. They win the faceoff. Pettersson moves in, fires, scores!
Well, he's the shooter.
Part of the reason that that works so well is they've been struggling to kill penalties of late. And Pettersson, wow, goes high short side on Gibson.
Blasted by Dakota Joshua. Mackenzie Entwistle not happy about that. It's Ethan Bear. Pettersson scores. And on the ice for the Vancouver power play unit, looking for insurance in the third against the Hawks. Quinn Hughes at the point, throws it in, looking for Kuzmenko, it's tapped in. A lightning quick power play goal.
Here's Pettersson to JT Miller. Trying to drop pass, fanned on it, now he gets it back to Kuzmenko. Andre Kuzmenko drops to Elias Pettersson, top of the circle, passes to Hughes. Pettersson, one-timer, scores! Into the first, no score. Shots are 3-1 Seattle, but the Canucks have the puck in the back in zone. Kuzmenko makes a move, puts it in front. Pettersson dragged it in. Hello. Over the faceoff wing, shorthanded. Myers plays the puck around, kicked in by Hubert. But now Miller steals ahead to Pettersson. Shorthanded breakaway. Elias Pettersson scores.
Behind the net, Soderstrom tried to drop it to the front. Right, he's looking to get a clear here. They can't get a good keep by Burrows for Quinn Hughes. Now Hughes with it, side of the net, Pettersson to the front, he scores! And Elias Pettersson has given the Vancouver Canucks a 1-0 lead.